From whence doth this object travel from? It is as no thing e'er observed. Truthfully, I do not believe in that of reincarnation, but nevertheless, it remains the only possible presumption that one can make. The purpose of this is to navigate towards the one that I hold dearest, my fair maiden Juliet. I have stumbled upon this oddly glowing object, as those around me have angrily spoken. But acting strange, you know what that is, you never get off of it. Remarkable title, really. At first I was frightened. The lack of respect passed betwixt one another was astounding. They told me to call Apple tech support, and handed me thither multiple glowing objects. I cannot believe that a person resides inside of this small box-like object. It was very odd. I do beseech you. I need to find my dearest Juliet. Hello? I need your help in finding my fairest maiden, Juliet. I lost her.
I don't know, man. You can upload a video to YouTube. That's a good method.
Well, I fare thee well in thy travels, and may by fate we speak again. Thank you, kind sir.
You're very welcome.
They are many times generous in helping me reach my love. I told them I shall post a video to the foremost areas of YouTube. Perhaps it will reach her. My dearest love, they say thy husband is thy life, thy lord, thy keeper. I kiss thee ere I killed to journey to where you are. But where didst I go wrong? The betrayal to marry Paris. Perhaps death was far more inviting than a marriage void of passion. Death doth not fall pleasantly upon thy looks. You daft prick. O holy man, I do thank thee for the momentary bliss that you provided in marrying Juliet and I. But I do have to say that your delivery service was not just an unhappy misfortune. You daft. As a recent friend hath told me to say, though it seems rather odd. Smash that like button, mother.